after you're gone, the things that you put into place will be taken over by somebody else who may not be as nice and enlightened as you are, which is one problem with people that are rabid about Donald Trump, who's got his own set of problems that we could talk about that. He's got his own set of virtues, too, I've got to say. But, you know, the various things that he's putting into the next guy is going to take him over, and they'll be used against. People are supporting Trump now.